We fill our lives with activities paced to and fro with no feeling, see, no purpose, just going through the motions to work and to church and the dinner table. No time to enjoy, we just scramble and ramble. We've got activities, 8 a.m., can't be late, not a minute free. Borrow time from the pillow, the weekend is near. Is there more to life? I don't get the gist. Can I scratch anything off of my bucket list? Boss is angry again and shaking his fist. Had the meeting without you, an activity missed. A list of bills, a list of things. No time for love, can't see my kids. Instead, I got activities. I'm at a loss, don't know the answer. Activities have left me senseless. What sense is there to this life? Well, none, unless it's from above, unless it's from the God of love. Unless, wait, stop, I've heard enough. Don't waste my time, don't need this nonsense. The gist of life is higher purpose, and otherwise, life is a chore to us. For trivial, mundane, and void is all persistence to find joy in things. Not in activities, but action is what your life needs. Feed your soul with purpose. Perspective is your surplus. There is a fount of life unquenchable in a purpose-driven heart. Unquestionably, that purpose and perspective will take effect if you can find within your heart to rise, to set your focus up above on heaven, and then allow the God of all eternity to fill your life and your activities with His reckoning. He beckons our hearts to come and trust completely in His Son who came to die for us.